In AutoCAD 2021, we've added a new drawing history feature, providing automatic insights right within the drawing to see the evolution of your work. Let's say you just got back from a meeting with a client to get feedback on some recent work. When you open the file, you're immediately notified that the drawing's been updated. You can enter a compare state to view the differences between the current version with the last one that you saved. Now, your team experimented with adding some rooms on the first floor, but during the review, the client said that she wanted to go back to an open floor plan that you had earlier. You can pull up the new drawing history palette to see past versions of the drawing. From this palette, you can filter previous versions by who saved them. You can also filter by when the drawing was saved. This looks like the right plan. From the history palette, you can choose to compare this past version with the current drawing. You'll see the open floor plan from the previous version represented in red. Let's turn off visibility for the previous version so you can select the new geometry and erase it. When you turn the previous version back on, it will show the open floor plan. You can use the import feature to bring this geometry into the current drawing. And since this is a live comparison, any deleted geometry that was shared by both versions will show in the previous version, so you can import that back to the current drawing. So now the open floor plan is restored. One benefit here is that the geometry that you import will automatically be added to the correct layer based on the layer from the previous version. Now, there were some recent changes that you wanted to keep in the drawing. We can see them here again, and you can leave them in place and exit the compare state with the best of both versions. What's best is that we did this without having to save or manage separate file versions. So with drawing history, you can get insight into the evolution of your work easier than ever before.